Yeah, that's right. You might have been paying way too much for your damn sharpening stones. Hundreds, maybe thousands of dollars wasted on sharpening stones while cheaper ones are available with one click away. Yeah, you've been asking for this video for a long, long time. And we finally decided to make this damn epic legendary video! Ladies and gentlemen, it's about to go down.
You're talking to yourself again, Mickey.
Mickey Ben Mickey.
What? Look at all these knives that we're giving away. You only need to become a Patreon. Link in the description. If you become a 10 barrel of Patreon, you are in the giveaway.
De van de slijpvideo, toch?
Zo.
Hey, het is de DBK.
It is the only DBK of the whole world. We bought softer sharpening stones to see if they actually work. $10 yeah. On eBay.
The cheapest full size sharpening stones that we could find.
Yeah.
$10 a piece.
Yeah, and then we're gonna put it against sharpening stones that together are $400. Yeah, not a piece, because otherwise we didn't have a good clickbait video.
Yeah, definitely.
So we're gonna put our most expensive sharpening stones with diamond in them against the cheapest sharpening stones on eBay.
Yeah.
Those. Let's get to work.
Yeah, DBK strolled around on eBay and bought the cheapest sharpening stones they could find to see if they were any good. And now, they will see if the $400 stones are much better. First, you gotta soak the cheap stones for a long time. Meanwhile, we'll use the $400 stones to start with.
Deze stenen zijn wel echt kut voor zacht staal, dat weet ik wel. DBK sharpen to make your knives hair pop. Round 2.
Fight.
Shit, nog één keer.
Round 2.
Fight.
Three, two, one, start! What did you just say to me?
That I can be pretty sure that this isn't an actual 3000 grit stone.
Yes.
This is much rougher. It doesn't nearly give the same finish as the 3000 Naniwa.
Oh!
That went actually surprisingly well. Okay. Although we spent a little bit more time on this, the result, eventually this one, I think, wins for the cheap stones, Mickey.
Holy shit.
But the only reason the cheap stones won was that the grid wasn't right. It was much coarser, so it's cut through the paper much easier. Ain't wanna get scammed, ladies and gentlemen. Now all we need to do is sharpen the super steel. CPM 3V, like on this Bravo one you see here. Legend has it that these diamond stones are made for the super steels, and that those cheap stones can't even put a scratch on the steel. Yeah.
Shut. Shut.
No. Still cutting the steel.
But to be brutally honest, ladies and gentlemen, we're not a fan of both these stones. It ain't for nothing that we like the Naniwa Chosura series the most. Look at the speed it sharpens both these knives. And the finish. Seems that the ultimate prize doesn't give you the ultimate stone.
Whoa, it sharpened the super steel faster than the soft steel?
How come? I know.
We're gonna say it after we say that we've got a Patreon giveaway.
These are the winners of last month.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen.
This month is amazing too, ladies and gentlemen. One winner wins a Bog River Aurora CPN3V.
Whoa.
Bog River Aurora Mini CPN3V.
Whoa.
These giveaway knives are provided by Blade HQ.
The second winner wins the best CPN3V knife for the prize, the Benchmade Tuna Puko.
Oh,
crazy giveaway.
Only super steels this month.
3V, is that our favorite steel? Yes, it is our favorite steel. Okay, so then, Mickey, why was the Bravo one faster?
It's because it was a more shallow grind than the Essie.
Yep, a lot shallower.
But you can see that the diamond stones, which I'm not really a big fan of, and I'll tell you later, did sharpen it a little faster. Yeah. But the Chosura stones, again, were the king of the hill.
Yes, they are still not cheap. If you really want to go cheap, just get a DC4. It will do everything.
For $30.
But the Chosura stones, you get a set of 400,000 or 3,000, yes, and you're literally set for life. You will never have to replace these stones in your whole life.
These cheap water stones are going to wear so incredibly fast that Martin once regrind a knife, his A1.
Probably the same stones as this under another brand name.
And he could only do one knife with it, and then he had to throw the knife away.
You are flattening these stones after every grind. It is very annoying. I mean, you saw it. The Chosuras are splash and go. These stones need to soak. You're gonna keep putting water on them. It's gonna be one messy chisel. The biggest thing that why you don't want these stones is because the grit size is not accurate. You don't even know what you're sharpening on.
Yeah, but the diamond Naniwas, I'm not a big fan of.
No.
I mean, I paid the full price for them, but they don't sharpen fast enough, and they are only for a necessity if I have a knife with K390 steel or something.
Yeah, they're like a last resort for these most crazy steels.
Yeah, or buy a DC4 or save up for Naniwa Pro or Naniwa Chosura.
Definitely, definitely.
That's the only option.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much.
Please visit our webshop and
much appreciated.
Give all your money to us, please.
Much appreciated.
And likey, subscribey.
Yeah, and I had diarrhea for the whole day.
Oh.
Bye.